I recommend books every summer. Here are my picks and a few surprises. I'll recommend one great fiction novel, Tomorrow and Tomorrow and Tomorrow by Gabrielle Zevin. Tomorrow and Tomorrow and Tomorrow is the history of two young people who start a video game company. And the dynamics of how easily they work together, how success is confusing and somewhat drives them apart. They grow up. It's a very touching book. If you are interested in history, I also highly recommend Born in Blackness by Howard French. The book was eye-opening, very well told. It did change my view of a lot of things, including the important role of Africa and the depth of injustice to Africa. He does, in his conclusion, say, hey, all of you people have missed something super important, but he doesn't beat you over the head with it. Of all the great shows you can stream these days, the one I've enjoyed the most is Borgen, which is about a Danish prime minister. It captures the complexity and the dynamics of being a coalition politician, and when do you compromise, and how does it work with family and friends. Amazingly well done. And just for fun, I put together a playlist of music I've been listening to lately. I hope you enjoy it.